Hello everyone and welcome on Hawaiian 56 with service from San Diego to Honolulu, Hawaii. We're getting our route uploaded now and just going to do some pre-flights on the MCDU here. But yeah, other than that, should be a pretty nice flight today over to Honolulu. This is going to be my first video into INI Builds Honolulu, which would be pretty nice, and they are doing the LDA into 26 left, which is the Reef runway, so that should be a pretty nice approach for today. Altimeter in San Diego is 3014, so we're gonna get that set along with our cruising altitude. APU can get started. Power to come off. And our beacon light is going to come off and push.
Seatbelt sign is not illuminated. You can leave your seat if necessary. When you return.
Ground to 1563 HNL Bravo, leave for gate 7. 1563 Limburger on the layoff onto Bravo to the gate via Bravo. Good day.
Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback.
Jet 54, hold short Charlie 21, Charlie Monitor Tower.
Release parking brakes, please.
So 24-04, you can plan to taxi
all
and go
clear.
In about 10
Start
minutes,
at will.
Monitor Tower for sequence. Southwest 24-04, Limburger.
Clear to start engines. Turning engine 1.
Jet 544, hold short Charlie 21.
This is Charlie 2, Charlie 2, 544.
Just 544 and you can monitor tower 18.
Okay, get the 544, good day.
waiting your confirmation for a good engine start.
Ground. We have a good engine start. You can disconnect.
The 2404 Lindbergh is here.
If you master switch off, flaps 2. Auto brake max. Ground spoilers armed.
Tow truck disconnected. Bypass pin removed. Left is clear. Right is clear.
Flight controls are free and correct. Nose light to taxi. Start parking brake.
Bravo 8 439. Yeah, T26 from the ground has switched about 1 via Bravo. Contact ramp now, 129.77. Good day.
129.77 and over to spot 1 right now, United 8-3-3.
Cabin, and the lights come on for takeoff.
Flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
Ready for takeoff.
Top left 2672, contact local departure.
Chrono is
on.
Okay. Up to 40%.
Flexion 386, we're just having some issues with your clearance here. Can you go ahead and just read me back to routing only?
Manitoba SRS, Abacus is blue. Your speed's alive. 80 knots. Autopilot 1.
2652, thanks for the help, Res 2081, have a good one.
Set 10,000 initially for our top of descent. Top of descent reached. First idle.
Turn at 225, level 47.
As we prepare for approach. If you are up, once you return to your seat, we ask that you remain seated until the aircraft arrives safely at the gate. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for arrival.
Set to 2986. Get our landing lights on for our approach.
Got 368 heavy, ATI coming in 16,000 south.
Copy
Departure Delta 368, heavy 150 heading southbound.
Delta 368, heavy engine departure, ready to contact. Turn left heading 080, climb in 1616 now.
080, 16000, Delta 368, heavy.
Hangar 92, heavy engine departure, radar contact. Fly heading of 130, underneath. Delta 368, heavy.
Speed check, flaps 1.
Turn Molokai, Delta 368, heavy.
Send down to 2,000 feet. Red, engage approach mode. Speed check flaps 2.
Hey, ground 92 heavy, turn left direct to Molokai 4 today.
Left direct to Molokai, heavy 92.
Back to our final approach speed of 135 and flaps 3. Aircraft. You're down. Arm spoilers, line flaps 4.
Cam, remaining eastbound runway, flying top front would be at your red 20557-45.
Eastbound runway, southbound on red, train with end.
Flaps up, ground spoilers, green stove. Landing lights coming off, nose light to taxi.
Menu,
master switch and come on.
Echo 7.
Start up. Fan on and turn off our nose light.
And ground tower 1352 is actually, we have information alpha.
Delta 13. Third runway, Eva.
Zulu Alpha, Juliet for H ride home.
Stop there. Parking brake set. If he was available, engines 1 and 2 come off.
Direct the Alpha Juliet, hold turbo way left.
Direct the Alpha Juliet, 3 left 1.
And seatbelts.
143 on the ground, take it.